Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a man who was dedicated to producing strong, empowered, confident Muslims.
Making sure that Muslims are respected, are protected, are cared for, and are not left to live in fear.
One of the most important things facing us right now is the need for a solid vision for the future of our families, our communities, and our organizations.
That's happening across the nation. So Ahmed's story is unfortunately not uncommon.